Morning, guys. As you can see, I've got another box today. I'll give you an update. The last snake, the Mojave, is doing well. She settled in. My daughter named her Ebe, and she had her first feeding last night. Not her last, hopefully. But now she's doing really, really good. So let's get to the unboxing, and then we'll talk some more as I'm doing it. So hopefully my knife skills are a little bit better than my daughter's. And as you notice, she's not here today. So I think she stayed up a little bit too late last night with my son playing video games. So she's not here to join us this morning. So, alright. Open this up. Alright, so heat pack. As you can see, this snake is coming to you from Nerd. So, let's see what we have. A whole lot of confetti. Nice and warm in here. This one is going to be part of the Blue-Eyed Lucy project, the Leucistic. So, I had initially thought I was going to get a Mystic to go along with the Mojave and then probably a Butter. But like I said, I'm kind of new at this, so I've been doing a lot of research over the last couple weeks and kind of figured out that the lesser and the butter are pretty much the same thing. So I'm not going to be getting a butter, and I'm still planning on getting a lesser male in about a year. But this one is not a Mystic. Well, debatable. It's a Phantom. And again, the community is kind of split, but it seems like the majority think that the Mystic and the Phantom are pretty much the same snake. So this one was available, and from the picture she looked really nice, so I decided to get the Phantom as opposed to the Mystic. So let's see what we have. More confetti. I think there's a snake in there somewhere. All balled up. There she is. So, a lot lighter in color, a lot less yellow than the Mojave has. But still, very pretty. She has a good weight to her. Try to get some of this confetti out. Just kind of shy. Let's get my scale out. Let's see if I can get that over there. Let's see what she weighs. So 214. And I weighed Ebe. She came in at 165, so she's a good little weight. This girl's a little bit bigger, not too bad. So let's see, make sure she's in frame. I'll be cleaning up this forever. Let's see. Yeah. She's a shy one, but nice, good weight. Probably even in better shape than the Mojave was when I got her. So, reason I'm not sticking with the same supplier is I'm trying to diversify my genetic stock from as many different locations as I can get. So when I actually start breeding, I have a lot of variation in the gene pool, and I don't have to worry about too much in the way of inbreeding, at least to start with. So my goal is, like I said last week, to start up a breeding business, but I don't have the money to be buying thousands and thousands of dollars worth of snakes. So I've pretty much set a limit that my females are going to top out at no more than probably about $400 a snake. And I'm going to spend probably a little bit more money in the males, but not too much more. The one that I'm planning probably right now, the most expensive, is about $700. And that is for a pied. So I'm working on doing a Blue-Eyed Lucy project, which this is what she's going to be part of to start with. And I have three other snakes that I've purchased that I'm waiting on arriving, and I'll do unboxings for those when I get them. But they will also be part of a little bit longer term projects I've got, and a lot of hets that I'm trying to get. I want to get a lot of recessive genes into my gene pool that I'll be able to play around with. So I've got a couple of het pieds coming, and then a het clown, because I'd also like to mess around with a clown project, probably culminating with a Batman, you know, several years down the line from now. But for now, that'll be it for this video. I'm trying to round up some better video and audio equipment, so hopefully soon the quality of these videos will get a lot better, and hopefully my skills doing presentation of these videos will get better as well. So thank you for taking the time to watch this. If you like the channel, go ahead and subscribe, like, leave a comment, and thanks. See you again with the next unboxing.